Hi everyone. We're glad to see you on our channel. Today we're here in our R&D center and want to show you our product closer. So, let's begin. Now we are next to the Immersion Rack. This is a completely self-sufficient system for immersion cooling of equipment, which has been designed so that you can cool your equipment easily and without any problems. But before talking about the rack itself, I would like to bring your attention to our cell, a solution for small mining farms, which also allows you to cool mining equipment effectively. One cell accommodates 6 miners of S19 or M30S models, for example. Smaller miners also can be placed. The cell is made of sheet metal with a polymeric coating and is divided into 2 sections. A large section, where ASICs or GPUs are placed, and a small section which contains all the accompanying infrastructure for the cell functioning. There is a heat exchanger, a pump, and a thermal relay, a system of connecting pipes and an electrical panel for power and internet distribution. The cell can be supplied both in a basic configuration for cooling with water and with a dry cooler tower to recover heat from miners to the environment. The link to the cell will be in the description. For those who are not familiar with immersion cooling, I'll briefly explain how it works. Here in the large section, miners are being completely immersed in a dielectric liquid. Once again, it could be ASICs or video cards that heat up during operation and transfer heat to the liquid. Then, the system pumps heated liquid into the small section. After that, liquid flows to a heat exchanger, where it gives off heat to the external cooling unit. It can be water or a water glycol solution. Cooled liquid is fed through the distribution pipeline from the bottom of the large section under each device. So the circle closes and the system continues its work. Now we can move on to our rack, which, as you can see, consists of 4 cells. It goes with such a console, which allows to roll out cells if necessary. These cells are placed on a metal frame of the rack and connected into one single circuit by means of flexible hoses. The metal frame, in this case, also plays the role of distribution manifolds. They are placed on both sides of the rack, through which the external circuit cooler is supplied to each cell. The shutoff valves installed for each cell make it easy to disconnect any cell from the entire system anytime if necessary, while the rest of the cells remain functioning. At the top of the rack, there is an electrical distribution board with installed circuit breakers and contactors, from which power cables go to each cell. I also want to note that in each cell, there is an additional protection against overheating, a thermal relay, just in case of any accidents. It is triggered when the temperature of the liquid is exceeded and turns off the power supply to the miners. Also, I'd like to dwell on the equipment and components that make up our cell and rack. All technological equipment, pumps, heat exchangers, piping, everything is designed and selected for the correct and effective functioning of the immersion cooling system. In our products, we use products only from reliable manufacturers who have proved in the world market. These are such companies such as Grundfos, Swep, Viega, IMI, Eaton. They have been our partners for a long time, including cooperation on the OEM supply program. Our goal is to provide our customers with a high-quality product. Now, a batch of our racks is being prepared for shipment to one of the Asian countries. The cargo will go by sea. Therefore, I would also like to tell you about some of the nuances of packaging. Shipping by sea is always a rather aggressive environment for any product, and we pay great attention to this issue. The racks are hermetically packed in a special heat-shrinkable film with corrosion inhibitors, and special paper is placed inside, which absorbs moisture and also prevents corrosion. All this allows the customer to receive a product of proper quality. Well, that's all for today. You can find additional information in the description. Leave your comments and likes under the video and subscribe to our channel. Profitable mining to all of you!